Chicago expansion slowed down by the gravitational attraction of the extra mass. Such movements would stop expanding and would collapse to form galaxies, stars, and beings like us. The universe would have started in a smooth and ordered state and would become lumpy and disordered as time went on. This would explain the existence of the thermodynamic annual of time. The universe would start in a state of high order and would become more disordered with time. As I showed earlier, the psychological arrow of time points in the same direction as the thermodynamic.